Let me begin with the collection you're launching here in Paris. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
We are very, very delighted to launch this Kabuki collection together with the collaboration with a Shochiku company. We are able to bring this very important part of Japanese culture, representing the authenticity of Japanese culture along with our clothing. And this is our utmost pleasure.
So we'll see some of the Kabuki influence in the styles of the clothes.
Well,
some of the kabuki influence could be seen, such as color combinations, very traditional patterns that specific to kabuki, and the use of the Chinese character fonts, and the very bold color expressions.
Your company is very successful. How do you account for that success? What's the attractiveness?
We would like to become number one specialty private label apparel retailer of the world. And our revenue this year is 1.6 trillion Japanese yen. And next year, we would like to attain 2 trillion yen. And a year after, we'll be on our way to achieve 2.5 trillion Japanese yen.
How come you're able to get so many people attracted to your clothes?
Well, I believe that we are very, very passionate about offering greatest possible garment and clothing to people across the world. We combine the production capability of China and Asia, because China and Asia are the countries with whom we have grown together in our businesses. And on top of that, we are coming from Japan, therefore we entail with us the Japanese DNA.
Your autobiography is entitled One Win and Nine Losses. What does that mean?
That shows business is not an easy game. Therefore, winning one game and losing nine games, and you still have to remain happy. The important thing is how you learn from the mistakes, and so that you are able to find the source of success in your failures.
They now say you're the richest man in Japan.
But that is just the sheer valuation of the equities that I have. It's not all the amount of cash that I have. Therefore, I'm not able to spend that amount of cash myself.
So you expect every employee to be a business leader on their own?
Well, the answer is yes, because you know rubber meets the road. Therefore, customers interact with one of our employees, not the business leaders and CEOs and president. Therefore, one employee's reaction, interaction, and judgment matters to this customer satisfaction.
So no limits on growth then?
I believe our growth and upside potential is literally unlimited. As you know, the current worldwide apparel market is 120 trillion Japanese yen. But there is 4 billion people who would not access to the adequate clothing as of today. Therefore, the answer is growth potential unlimited.